Since I was a child, I always ought to believe that one day I'll be able to achieve my dreams. My father is a fisherman and that is the main source of living here in our barangay. I am into music. Music has been my comfort and my resting place. It becomes my friend whenever I am happy and when I'm feeling blue. My father once told me, you don't need to say that you like singing. Rather, you have to love it and it will grow and flow naturally. At this very young age, I also dream that one day I will be able to showcase the talent I have and to bring pride to our country. But one day with my voice, I could be able to break the barrier of cultural differences and embrace it. Philippines are also known for its wonderful culture, amazing tourist attractions, amusing traditions, their unbreakable devotion, and of course, the golden voices that always bring pride to our country. Just like Leia Salonga, Arnold Pineda, and Marcelito Pumoy, they are just few of the popular singers from the Philippines that brings pride to our country all over the world. One day, I will make myself and my family proud of me too. That whenever I imagine a dream in Philippines in my chest while letting the world hear my voice is so surreal. But an unseen enemy tries to silence me. Upon seeing the world's downfall, it affects me physically and emotionally, especially when I felt some of the symptoms. I isolated myself and I got scared for myself and for the people around me. I got depressed. For a short period of time, I totally forgot the makeup. I thought it was the end of my dreams. Instead of singing, my cry has echoed in my room. Just like a song, I lost my track too. The sickness took me over. But I realized, it's not over yet. I am a Filipino. I am a fighter. There is a peak of sunshine that lives within us. A sunshine that brings hope to each one of us. I will never get tired of singing or give up on my dreams. Despite of having different cultures, different ethnicity, different religion, different race, it doesn't affect how humanity unites. We are like a remix of songs that just fits perfectly, and believing there is a supreme being above us. It gives us power to always see tomorrow as a new start. I get stumbled, but I bounce back stronger. It takes a small step to reach your destination, and I believe I will get there. I can achieve my dreams to be the next Sarah Geronimo, and hopefully, a public teacher by God's grace. No disaster, calamity, fires, and even poverty can permanently bring us to our knees.